First, let me offer my heartfelt condolences to the whole family. Alyque Padamsee was and will always remain an iconic figure in not just in Bombay but all of India for his huge contribution to the theatre. He was a theatre man first and foremost, and with that he was an advertising man as well. My memories go when I was 14 years old and I came to Bombay and I knew no one in Bombay. I was in a boarding school and we used to get 3 months holidays. So I came here in 1968, I didn't know anyone. I did a little theatre in the school, in Sherwood College, Nainital. So after 10-15 days, I said, there's nothing to do here, I'm bored. So I asked someone, I said, is there someone in the theatre who can do my own work, who can get me? So they said, yes, one is the king of the theatre, and his wife. Alyque and Pearl Padamsee. और जब मैं 14 साल का था तो मैं पहली बार एलिक के घर में घुसा और वहाँ उस समय वो एक प्ले कर रहे थे माराट साट जो जेवियर्स कॉलेज हॉल में वो प्रोडक्शन था. वहाँ से मेरा रिश्ता शुरू हुआ एलिक पदमसी साहब के साथ और आज 50 साल बाद मैं ये श्रद्धांजलि दे रहा हूँ और उनके साथ मैंने बहुत से प्लेज किए. उनमें मुझे उन्होंने मुझ पर बहुत विश्वास रखा, मुझे बहुत बढ़िया रोल दिए.